Okay, we are here with some Chainsaw Man. I literally just got back from Vegas, like, what, 2 hours ago? It was a freaking rough journey back. But we're here with Chainsaw Man episode one. Yes, I read the manga, but this shit looks sick, bro. Okay, so we're at 0 seconds. Sync up with me. Three, two, one, let's go. And no audio and, what's it called? Watermark, just 'cause copyright reasons. Like, these people go hard on me, bro. Benji. Oops. I see Pochita. So cute. He sounds so cute. This is really insane. You can see the texture of the eye patch. Oh, let me move that up. Bro, Pochita's so cute. I really like the voice actor, though. He's good. Seeing him in action with the chainsaw running is so funny. We're gonna watch the opening. I heard it's really good. Bro, this. Okay, I wasn't expecting this as the song. Okay, now it's good. Denji is so troll. Oh, whoa, okay. This is a really well done opening. Wow. This is really impressive. This. That was perfect. That was a perfect opening for Chainsaw Man. Tomato Devil. I was gonna say he's close. Oh, Cheetah's so cute. Oh yeah. You need control. NG. Dude, it's so sad. Actually, so sad. Isn't that 1 cent? 100 yen is 1 cent, no? So freaking cute, man. No, not for long. It actually doesn't seem. He's actually kind of chilling, though. The amount of money he makes per devil, pretty good. It's a really sad backstory. Yeah, I forget all the minor details. Or I forgot all the minor details. Slowing down. Oh, Pochita, what happened? Oh, yeah, okay. Even has the handle. Squad goals, man. That actually, bro, that looks like so sad. Just the way Pochita is being held and stuff. But he looks real cute now. Wait, I'm tripping. I forgot what this was. I know. Oh. I was rudely interrupted. Bro, what do people even do with devil parts on the black market? It's 10. Yeah, I know stuff gets crazy here. It's me. Oh. Oh, damn. No, I knew this was gonna happen. The dude stabbing him, though, so creepy. They actually just got screwed. Fact that he can even get up after that. When does it happen? No. They did follow through with it. It's not getting censored. That's crazy, bro. Oh, Cheetah, work your magic. I don't remember that. I just woke up. I just woke up. Oh my gosh. I was rudely interrupted last night, so I couldn't continue. So you can. Bro, looking at Pochita, he is such a cutie, man. Bro, I swear when I was reading the manga, I thought this happened in the actual place. I know that this happened in the garbage. No way. Bro, that. Oh, he is still in the place. Bro, that's so sad. I kind of want to cry. I really like the voice actors, though. Like, I love Denji's voice actor. Just yoink it, bro. This. Just wait 1 second. Yeah. I've turned that shit down a bit. Good Lord, bro. That transformation is kind of insane. Holy shit, man. Keeping track of everything is gonna be insane. Slice or not. Bro, he just takes that. He eats those. That's nuts, bro. Even the freaking devil's scared of him. Or the zombie devil, I should say. Holy crap. Good Lord, bro. You could watch this as like a Halloween special. Like, this show is perfect to watch for like a Halloween marathon or something. Good Lord. Aren't they gonna die? Okay. Yo, they did not show with the goriness or anything like that. Gotta say props to him. And this is where his life changes again. His look head on is kind of weird. And he'll transform into Human. Wait, that's weird, dude. It just melts. Damn, jam and toast. I'll take that. Oh man, that's a really good first episode to like onboard people and to get them to want to keep watching. Oh man. Is there going to be anything special for this? Okay, because they said there are going to be different endings, so I was just like wondering whether that was music-wise or there's something more to it. Okay, anyways, that's the end of Chainsaw Man. It was a shitty reaction, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm just a mess after returning from Vegas. Anyways, I'll catch you all in the next one next week, and have a good one.